Welcome to another TrackitHub tutorial. Today I'll be demonstrating how players pay for their membership dues. If the club admin imports a player into a membership group, they will receive an email stating that they must log into TrackitHub, and once they do so, they will be prompted with a pop-up box asking them to pay for their membership dues now. If the player decides to pay for the membership dues at a later date, they can do so by clicking the bottom button, Pay Later. And to access their membership dues, they can do so by clicking on the third button on the home page called My Clubs and Groups and selecting Membership Dues. Otherwise, they can go up to the top menu and select Membership Dues from the group that is requiring a membership. At this time, I'm going to select Pay Membership Dues Now. And as you can see, it directs me straight into the Membership Dues page where I can select which membership plan I would like to purchase. In my transaction box, it shows when I was imported. And since I had an existing account in TrackitHub, my profile information automatically fills in for me. If this is the first time I have logged into TrackitHub, most likely there will be some fields that you will need to fill out before you can save the application and pay via PayPal, debit card, or credit card. So before I go any further, I need to make sure to fill out all the required fields. And that includes the release of liability form. To view this form, I just click on the link. I am able to read the release form, and if I agree with it, click OK, and then put a check mark next to the title. If I am ready to submit my application, I select this button, and I will be directed straight to PayPal. After I make my payment, I select Return to Merchant, and it directs me back to My Club/Groups page. On this page, it will show me every single group that I'm a member of, and which club owns those groups. It will say here. And if I would like to join any other group that my club owns, yet I'm not a part of at this time, I can also do so by clicking Join Now. Now at this time, I would like to go back to the home page to show you how a player joins a membership group without being imported by the club administrator. I do this by going to Join New Club/Groups. I scroll down until I find the name of my club, and I click the plus button. Once I do so, I can see the different groups that this club owns. You see that there's checkboxes next to these two groups, and there's a money sign next to this group. The reason there is a money sign next to the membership group is because this club has set up a membership level on their group. To join the other two subgroups, all I have to do is put a check mark next to the name of the group, and then click Update Groups. However, if I do decide I want to join the membership group, all I must do is click the money symbol. Once I do so, it will direct me back into the membership dues page where I can fill out my information and pay for my membership plan that I selected.
If you have any feedback, questions, or comments, you can contact me at traviscruz@trackitub.com or my phone number, which is 866-924-8006. Thank you for watching another TrackitHub tutorial.